Dit zit Captain Blas.
Ja.
Rock'n'roll, hey. Rock'n'roll, baby. Friends, saluto my competentious brothers, RC Channel. The channel when we don't edit nothing. The channel when we film RC planes.
And RC related stuff.
Yes. The last stand for the amateur pilots, eh? Because we love planes so much that this is unbelievable. If you're still waiting and wondering if you should click on something, well, buy yourself a plane and have fun of your life, eh? I can't imagine better hobby than this, eh? Now, Captain Blush, what again?
I'm looking for a hat because I have a headache.
Hat?
Yes.
I can give you my hat, eh? There is hat underneath. Yeah, there is. No, no, but...
But you speak.
Yeah, speak. On the left side.
Okay, it's good enough.
Yeah, but what's with you?
No, yeah. What?
Yeah, but you have the hat on the left side.
I have, almost. It's okay, you speak.
You have the hat on the left side, but what's with you, eh?
Yo.
My friend, this is unbelievable. Will Captain Blush talk? Talk on the camera.
Well, we don't edit nothing because this is the point of the filming, to see what actually happens on the runway.
Yeah, this happens this is on
no,
the runway.
This is no BS, yeah. Just straight yeah. Truth. Because Captain Blush can't look in the trunk to get the hat. Eh? This is unbelievable.
I have a very severe headache.
Now, you know that I don't like distractions when I do the flights like this, because this will be something. The famous question, what do we have today? Well, of course, I said that I will be quick, and let's hope that I will be. What do we have today? I will grab it in my hand. The beautiful and sexy.
Yes.
The Dynam Hawker Hunter. The plain EDF jet, 70mm EDF jet that runs on 6 cells that you have already seen the maiden flight with this. Now on that flight, it went perfect, but the point was that in fact that landing gear original were, I don't know,
wobbly.
Little wobbly and a little not strong enough to handle our runway. So I have done the modification on this plane, which I hope will allow me to fly this plane even on our grass runway, and this will be something, some good information and idea for somebody else if you will want to upgrade this plane, because this will be in fact the upgrade.
Yes.
The second thing that I have done also for the upgrade, I have put these fins here, which will make a little more stable flight, and not just that, I have also made the fins in the back.
Oh.
Now you have seen that I was wondering about the CG on the flight. And in fact, when I was assembling this plane, now this just had to be said, I have found the weight here in the back. Enough, Captain Blush. I have found the weight here, that way that Captain Blush show you what here. Now, if you check the CG, this is the CG according to the manual. I wasn't able to get the plane to be leveled no way with that CG, with that weight in the back. So I said to myself, what the hell, I can't put the bigger battery in, so I will put that weight from the back in the front.
Mm-hmm.
Now the flight looked okay, but I had really such a strange feeling because the plane was so touchy on the elevator. It was so touchy and I didn't know what to think, why the hell. And I get, because we are all wondering, I have checked a few videos, we're all wondering and putting that weight from the back to the front, but maybe in fact that weight should be in the back and this CG on the manual is not correct, and that is the point. And I got one comment, I can't remember who, but salute for you. He said in fact, hey, to me, and that was the only comment, that in fact the plane looked nose heavy.
Mm-hmm.
Not the tail heavy still, the nose heavy. And if you have really nose heavy plane, then as soon as you release the elevator, the plane will dive and you will put it up and down. And then in fact you fly like this. If you have, think like this, if you have tail heavy plane, it will fly like this. It won't do this all the time. This does the plane that is really, really nose heavy, because it wanted to dive all the time and you're fixing it with the elevator all the time.
Mm-hmm.
So today I will test this. I have taken out the weight in the front. I will leave inside the same battery, but I won't put the weight in the back, because in fact I have changed the wheels. And now show this. This is the start of this.
Yes.
Look how sexy I have done this, eh? The modification. I have removed the servo. Do you see where the servo is now?
Uh-huh.
I have put it inside here. The aluminum landing gear with suspension. Now this is amazing. And this was left over from my project because I have at home 90 millimeter Hawker Hunter that came with these small wheels. This can't work on that one, but on this one I think that they're perfect.
Yes,
they will have suspension,
perfect
and,
match,
and if this will work I will be able to fly this beautiful plane even on our grass runway, because the plane is beautiful.
Yes,
I will admit it, because this is the Swiss Tiger scheme. It looks so sexy. And now I will turn the radio on. Just check quick, I don't want to
Hawker 70 millimeter jet.
The wheels are up. I hope that the wheels will not pop out. And I will plug the battery. Now the compartment is really small.
Yeah, tight fit.
You don't have much room for nothing inside here. But let's hope for the best that the canopy won't open in the flight. I don't like this sound. Eh? What's this?
Yeah, me too. And what's this?
The Hawker Hunter 70 millimeter jet. What? What do you want?
I don't know.
Yeah. This is exactly as I left it when I have tested the plane.
There was something was.
I don't know what does this mean, eh? But of course, the it has a sign now, and now I can put out the wheels.
Ooh, they were quick.
Hey, now this looks sexy, huh? Look at this suspension working, look. Now I think that this will handle the truth, eh?
Of course it will.
I just worry, don't know why, because the flaps are not working good on this plane. They don't slow down nothing, eh? This is it, eh?
We have tall grass,
them,
so...
You can't put them more because they're stuck here. I would love to put them even more, but you can't, eh? So this is it, eh? Now I just hope that I was correct this time about the CG. I really hope, Captain Blush and the viewers, because...
Yeah, we will see.
I don't know. I really don't want to crash this plane. But that is why we are here to test, because every time you will go fly...
Yeah, you risk something.
Yeah, you risk the crash, and that's just the fact of life, eh?
So every time you go to the shower, you risk to fall. So
yeah, and you risk if you have a lot of gel.
You risk a lot of foam, eh?
You risk to surprise yourself underneath. Eh?
Yes.
Oh, I will take
because
off.
When there is a lot of friction, there comes a lot of foam, eh?
Now viewers, this will be something, eh?
Good luck.
Hey, don't blame me before if I will crash.
And don't fly into the sun and above me.
Yeah, hey. I will at least fly something, eh?
Yeah, I think you will.
And that these wheels will handle the runway, and that in fact this is that I have here now something about the CG. That in fact the plane was nose heavy.
Yeah, we will see this now.
So this is it. Ailerons!
This is it.
Mid rates, low rates. Should I put the flaps?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Because
I don't think so.
I have discovered on the first flight that in fact, when you put the flaps, they suck the plane down. That's interesting.
So don't use them.
Well, I don't know. This will be just the test, viewers. Don't expect much.
Don't postpone again, eh?
You can't. I must remove. Put the different strap for the battery inside because it doesn't hold the battery too good. So this is it, enough Captain Mark. At this time I really wonder, eh? And I hope for something.
What's this?
Oh, I don't know, eh? It wanted to go to the left, to the right, really bad.
Did you trim this good? When you change the landing gear?
I don't know. Maybe the plane. I don't know. This will be something.
The rudder in the back is trimmed. Yow. This will be something big. But the rudder in the front is not trimmed good. It goes to the right. Now this, yeah, will be some, this will be something. But hey, hey, let's hope, eh? And I will put the flash because it didn't look to me that it will take off right now, because we needed a lot of the runway on that asphalt. Today is it enough?
Yes.
Another test and what the hell? I will just wait.
No, he's not coming here, so...
Today is it
coming? You have a go.
A little right rudder and what the hell?
Left rudder, not right. Is it working?
But how can this be?
Is it working incorrect?
It's working incorrect!
Yeah, you must try it like this, then use contra rudder.
Yeah, but this is on, but that is why, hey!
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, but how can this be?
Yeah, it can be.
Of course! Yeah, this will be something, my friend, say.
So the wheel is going left and the rudder, the back is going right.
I mean, the rudder, but this is sick, eh? But I have checked the home 100,000 times, eh? The rudder in the back is working correct, but the wheel is wrong. Well then, how can I take off like this?
You have to switch in your head.
I must switch in my head for the takeoff, eh?
Yes.
Hey, what wouldn't we do for a video, eh? Sorry, I didn't switch, eh? Again, I can put it the left one, eh?
I think this will be nothing, eh?
Yeah. I didn't switch it in my head. Sorry, viewers, eh? This will be another crazy video, eh? So, okay. I must take off to put the rudder to the right. All right. I just hope that...
Well, you have a really nice RC car, eh?
Yeah, but hey...
We will have to go you know where.
I don't think that this will take off here, eh?
No.
Yeah, but I have now switched in my head.
Well, that's not enough, eh? There is too much friction on the runway. You can try one more from that side, huh? From where you stand.
I will try to use the whole runway for the takeoff. But hey, at least we got one thing, eh?
Yes.
The wheels are working on this grass, eh?
Pretty good, yes.
Are you ready?
The walk of shame. Yeah.
You know what's the problem?
Yeah.
The problem is in...
You will need a servo reverser.
Yeah, the problem is with that rudder. I mean, this is unbelievable. In that wheel.
Will you try once more?
I must switch in my head all the time.
Go there. Go all the way up.
Uh-huh. Runway down.
Yes.
So maybe it will help.
Just don't suck all the battery on the try.
Okay. Let's go for.
Well, that thing is a hard thing to do, to switch in your head. That
like
the
this?
Yes, the wheels go left, but the rudder goes right. So this is quite difficult. Again, okay. Hop! Too much friction. Should I grab the plane? Yes. This, I think that we will have to go to our asphalt runway, you know where.
But I didn't thought that this would be stuck.
Well, at least we have tried the landing gear today.
Well, the landing gear is working.
Well, the landing gear is working perfectly, but just not on this, our runway, because... Huh?
There isn't enough power.
Nah, the friction of the grass is just too high for these wheels. And I think that this engine maybe even lacks some power, so who knows? Because... Well, the landing gear has survived.
Still okay, huh?
Yes! I think that this engine lacks some power, eh?
Yeah, but maybe should I put the full flaps and try once more?
It will not make any difference.
Yeah, I'll try one more, huh? No, here. Yeah, because the flaps are not working good. Okay, I will try once more. I still have 3 minutes left.
No, you suck way too much power on the tries.
Pretty much today on this takeoffs, but hey, look at this, the landing gears. Oh, the front one is
what?
A little bent to the back.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
So this is it. Don't try anymore.
Oh, no. Wait, I must see if it will close.
Don't ruin it.
It's still closed. Now I will try just one more for the viewers. Who cares?
Hey, I really don't care about now, but I will put, you know what?
What?
I will go to the carpet once more and I will deploy the full flaps. Maybe the full flaps will help something, or I don't know.
We'll try.
This is it.
Yes.
The last attempt, my friends, hey?
So this is it. We'll go to the table and we'll have to go.
But the problem is in that rudder, eh?
Nah. Even if you have you have used the whole runway, but and it was nothing. So too much friction.
Yeah, but I really hope that this.
Yeah.
That this modification. That this modification will help.
Yeah, but you have to know that the first flight made we have done on the asphalt, so. And you have used. And you have used a lot of the runway.
But the power is really great.
I don't know. Should I try once more?
Ah! You can try, but there will be no difference.
But I want to see it once more.
Okay, do it once more, because otherwise...
I can't stop now, I don't know. At least I will know that this was nothing.
At least we have 20 minutes of walking on this video.
Yeah.
You will get some exercise, that's also a good thing, eh?
But it's not bad, eh?
No. Well, he's a very stubborn guy. Which sometimes is a good thing, but he doesn't like to be defeated.
This will be the final attempt and whatever happens, eh?
Yes. Whoa.
I know that this will not work.
Yes, and I will have to walk again. Oh, what can I say? Well, I think that he's now really disappointed, because he really wanted to do this flight, because he had spent so many hours fixing this, changing the landing gear. And for what? Why are you scaring me? Well, two things are good in this today. You have tested the landing gear and you have made some exercise.
Yeah, but I really didn't expect this. I really thought that this will be perfection.
Yeah, of course.
Because the thrust is really good on the plane. Just put it like this.
Unplug the battery.
Well, hey. Now I will put the landing gear in. I will close them so I can put it in my car. Well, hey, at least the landing gears are still working good, eh? But this is unbelievable, eh?
I would check the battery anyway, but you know why? I wonder how much have we sucked trying this, eh?
Well, hey, maybe you can check, eh? Do it, Captain Blush. Check.
Well, maybe in case some viewer will just do it like this.
Yeah, because, hey, I have used 50 seconds for the takeoffs that nothing happened, eh?
There was 50 seconds of nothing, eh?
50 seconds of nothing, of a good exercise on the runway. I will put it like this. Tell me, Captain Blush.
78%.
78% after 100 attempts. Nothing.
After 100 meters of walking.
I mean, what we have discovered by now, Captain Losh? What is this? What have we learned from this?
Well, we have learned that this plane is not made for the grass, but I have runways.
But I have seen guys take off from grass. I mean, this is... But I had the full throttle. The whole runway.
Maybe you have faulty EDF. Who knows?
I don't have, but those... Original wheels are even smaller than this and they don't have suspension. But what's this, eh? I really thought that this will take off without any problems, but there was not even a sign that slightly that it will take off. I mean, this was unbelievable today. Nothing, eh? It happened nothing, eh?
Nothing.
I don't know. But hey, live and learn, and that is why we have tried. Now, of course, we didn't see nothing and discover nothing new about the CG. We still don't know if this is good or not. Now I see that the landing gear is working good on the grass, but it doesn't mean nothing because the plane doesn't take off. And that was the...
The landing gear is good for off-roading, eh?
Of course, if you want to have yourself the Hawker Hunter that you will just drive on the runway, now this landing gear are perfect for that. They can handle the grass, but you won't take off. And that's the truth here, eh?
Well, if you take into the consider that on the asphalt, you... It took you quite a while to go in the air, so...
Well, it took quite a while to take off even on the asphalt, like Captain Blush said, so... But I really thought that maybe... I really hope that this will take off, but that it won't, and that's it. This will have to be tested again on that asphalt. Now, to changing the wheels, that was useless, eh? I could have left the wheels on, just have it for the asphalt, but it will be good to see if these modifications to make a little more stable plane, the fins on the back and on the wings, and the CG will make a difference or something, eh?
Yes.
Maybe they will make a difference.
I think it will, but...
But by no means this is unbelievable, eh?
So this is it?
And it's interesting that the flaps didn't help nothing. Nothing.
No.
So this is it.
Well, there's nothing much to say now.
Yeah, this what
we
to
will
say.
We will explain
sorry,
something.
Sorry about this video, I will post it, but just so you will see the real life of the modelers, because you must try. You must always search improvements, but sometimes those improvements are not good. But hey, that is why we are trying. The next time it will be better. So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with the attempt with the Hawker Hunter from Dynam. I mean, beautiful plane. Hey, if you have the asphalt, this is the plane to buy. Really, really. But just check about that CG. Try to leave that weight in the back. Fly with the 3300 battery, 6-cell, and you will be one happy pilot all over again. But this, since we are Petrinčić brothers, we will try anything, because we want to know. We're curious here, like two squirrels, eh?
Yes.
This is the Captain Oscar, quick! Because I must go home and think over what to do with this next time, eh?
Yes.
Viewers, thanks again and expect flight the next time.